All right, mask. You may not even have a box of them on hand anymore, but you might want to stock up. Johns Hopkins now requires masks at all hospitals and medical facilities across the state. The policy goes into effect tomorrow and applies to all employees, patients, and visitors, regardless of their vaccination status. Hopkins says it hopes to enforce the mandate on a short-term basis. Others, like the University of Maryland Medical System, have also started similar policies.